Please don't focus me.
Focus on
Nosia. This is simple instrument Nosia. Green approach for detection of extra elements in organic compound. Almost all organic compounds, they have extra elements. And these extra elements, they also constitute the functional group. For example, amino group. For example, thio and halides, chloro, bromo, iodide, all these things. For example, chlorobenzene and nitrobenzene, nitrogen is also present there. So, and thiourea, urea, these are the compounds, or almost all compounds, they always contain certain extra elements. And extra element detection is up to now have been made by ignition tube. The ignition tube is a simple kind of a tube where it is to be broken, or one student, suppose one student is trying to do this experiment for extra element detection, he or she has to break at least six or seven ignition tubes. And in that ignition tube, the student has to fill up every time a sodium and compound every time. And after that, when they heat this, then this sodium, after getting high kinetic energy by heating, the heating is heat gives the kinetic energy to the sodium, and by getting kinetic energy, additional kinetic energy, this sodium comes out, because there is no any provision to stop the jumping of the sodium. And not only this, that sometimes when students, they are generally sodium melts at 97.72 degrees centigrade, but heating is more than, students are heating more than 200 or 250 degrees centigrade, which is just waste of that biogas. Not only this, but another point is also that they filter. They take porcelain dish, china dish, or something as filter paper, and that is also the waste. Now this device, which is very simple device, and this device has few parts where your compound is taken. This is the pestle of this. Original solution is already prepared. Here first sodium was taken. This is called fusion zone. In this fusion zone, first sodium was taken, dried sodium. Completely dried sodium was taken. If it was not dried, it was dried by putting it in the folds of the filter paper. So moisture, everything was gone away from the sodium metal. And sodium metal, if it is of large size, further it is also cut into pieces, granules of smaller sizes. So they are taken here. After that, Bharatbhai, we take compound, which is in the question, the compound which is under investigation or under analysis. So that compound is taken in this fusion zone. After this, fusion stopper, this is called fusion stopper, because if we see carefully, this head of this pestle, it is perforated. So the purpose of perforation is this, that when we are heating here, and by heating this the air which is trapped with the compound or with the sodium, it getting it hot or kinetic energy, it may help the sodium to come out. But this pestle, this head of the pestle perforated, it stops and it keeps sodium here only. So it is safer. Safer in the sense sodium is not able to come out. Even it is being getting hot, so it does not come out, pestle stops. So 100% safety. Not only this, after this directly, when it was melt by this small, putting this burning spirit lamp, and Milan sir, there can be also package, small package.
Yes.
With this, everything may be fitted, yes, like this,
also
in a particular alignment.
Yes.
So it can just go like this. The student has to just like a burner switch. It is not safe. So it should be a small kind of arrangement,
yes,
where just switching and it is automatically and then switch off. So after getting it heat, Bharatbhai, we do not heat it too much, because sodium already melts at 97.72 degrees centigrade, and organic compound, they also do not melt at very high temperature. The purpose is that there should be melt. The organic compound should also melt, and sodium must also melt. Why? Because in liquid state interactions, the reaction takes place. So there is a purpose to convert the organic compound radium ionic salt of sodium. And then only this is helpful for detection of extra elements. So, sir, this is done with that. And once it is melted, we do not heat it too much. Unnecessary wastage of heat is not required. Heating means the biogas is there. So, again, if we keep heating, so number one, chances of accident. Number two, chances that we are wasting the biogas. So, we take precaution that we should not heat too much. Only mix, as I told you, both must melt. So that in liquid state, reaction takes place, salt. After that, what we do, we heat water separately, up to 40 or 50 degrees centigrade. 40 or 50 degrees centigrade, when this water is hot, because adding this cold water into this is very dangerous, and it is already written, that no chance of thermodynamic blunder happen in laboratories. The purpose of this warning is this, that it is almost at 100 degrees centigrade, yes. Maybe 90 degrees centigrade, but if you take water at 30 degrees centigrade or 25 degrees centigrade, you mix them, then there is a problem that quick dissipation of heat is not there. Mm-hmm. So that's why the portion which is having high heat may again bump out. So it may damage. So that's why this instruction is very important, and that's why we take Tromgren. Tromgren means dream green. So the purpose of this exercise is Tromgren. And this is already, this picture is here. You can easily compare these things. Again, this Gren and Sobre. Sobre means the green and clean technology. So our, and one step process, no ignition tube, no filter paper. In one step process, it can be, the extra element detection may be done. There's no problem. So, Bharat Bhai, after this, it is already mentioned here that extra element detection with new approach. So, the details, sodium melts at this much degree centigrade, and this all our details are given. And Madam also knows very well. Madam, can you come here? And can you show this thing? Can you come show this thing? So, this Madam is already, she is organic chemist. You can focus her, na?
Yes, sir.
She is already organic chemist. And she already knows. Madam, can you tell me something about this? This one. May I hold this? Okay, huh. Okay, madam. Can you just little bit? Just a little bit, madam. Go after that.
Instead of using new, we are using these separators, which is very nice to use and easy for the student to use this. Otherwise, the chances of accidents are more in the laboratory. By using this, the chances of this accident can be minimized. And the wastage of sodium metal is highly positive, that can be minimized.
And another point, madam, as you are saying, this pencil is so, can you just focus this here? This pencil is already here, it is shown. Fusion controlling stopper unit. And I said, this is fitted here in this, it just exactly, madam, can you hold this? Can you hold, and can you just compare with this, by chance? Please be comfortable. This should not come out, the drop should not come out. Sir, see, this part is here, Bharat Bhai. This part is here, this is perforated, and this part is a standard the cone. This is cone here, and it is just open, and this is open. So this open part is here so that it can pass on the pressure which is generated, hot air, something else. That's why this thing. And as madam is saying, this is a fusion zone, Bharat Bhai. And side, see this part, it is held by this stand, this one.
For the adding the water.
Now madam will fix it, and madam will also fix this by chance if there is a possibility, of jumping. So, yes madam, yes. So, very carefully, because it may go out, though there is no possibility jumping it, coming it out, but still for precaution purpose. So, and especially this is very useful for, because it is also the part of 12th standard student syllabus. So for them, we need 100% safe technology, green technology. And not only this, sir. Milan sir, it is also saving resources. It is also saving time. Not only this, along with this, it is giving a confidence that yes, this science is country-made science. It is not imported from anywhere. And that, madam, can you go ahead, please? just after that you have heated, madam, you water, and she is adding water. But why, madam, can you this side, yes, a second, so that, yes, she is adding hot water. Why hot water? I have already explained, Bharat bhai. This is little bit, madam. This is hot. So that's why she is adding hot. Madam, can you go ahead explain that what is this?
Now we have added the water.
What
water? Hot, warm water.
Warm water.
The fumes are mixed with this, and the solution will be formed.
Original solution is prepared. She is saying this is
now
original solution.
No need to filter the solution. You can directly take the solution in a test tube. And test your.
This is with you, na? This is with you, na? You have already taken, na, madam. You can you just show by taking? She's taking this, very good. She's taking this, madam. Can you show back side? Can you show that, because it should come in camera, na? So now, sir, Bharat bhai, she is Jyoti, madam is taking this thing very safe, and just not this, by this, tilting. This is very safe, and one just drop by, it is coming. One few drops are taken, original solution. And see, no filter paper here at this stage. But in the conventional method, the filter paper, sir, can Abhishek sir is doing this thing, and VK sir is also helping, and Sachin sir is not coming in the front, but he's also doing, and Milan sir is also here. Can you focus the team, Bharat bhai? Can you also focus the team? And our great scientist is also here. Bharat bhai, can you focus the team? These all great scientists, sir, can you come here? Our great scientist, this Parth sir is there, nanoscience person, or Invati sir is also there. Jyoti madam is here. She is a good scientist, organic chemistry, and she is working in nanoemulsions. And Sachin sir is already a, you know, Dan Dimer expert. And Abhishek sir already a good scientist in controlling the how physicochemical parameters. And VK sir is already, you already know, he's a reputed and a good thinker and giving good ideas. And Milan sir, you already know, the product must go how in the society. So Milan sir has the expertise. If Milan sir, this video is for Milan sir's knowledge. By chance, if Milan sir goes to any laboratory, don't focus me, sir, focus sir. If Milan sir goes any any laboratory, though literature is there, but literature does not mean unless it is 100% is able to be implemented. So this video, this exercise is to give the to show this experiments, whatever is in the literature, all are being experimented here in front of our Milan sir, because Milan sir is a very very good team member of our this innovative group, and that's why this purpose is this. So Milan sir probably in next step may go to the society and may also float this idea, may launch this thing to the people, that why people are wasting material, glass, breaking glass and filter paper in filtering and other things, and also not safe. So this Milan sir will take this message. It's not only purpose for just selling, no, it is a philosophy that our green science must go in the hands of our students. Green science must go in the hand in the lab, all each and every laboratories. So that is the purpose and mission of Milan sir. And Milan sir, you already know that Milan sir, what is your opinion, sir, about this thing?
It's an excellent product, sir. Mm-hmm. Very safe, mm-hmm. And it's eco-friendly. Mm-hmm. And best thing is that it's a very safe.
Yes, sir. Sir, good, sir. Sir, what is your opinion, sir?
I would like to share with you. Mm-hmm. This is not sodium extract. Mm-hmm. This is now green sodium extract, because mm-hmm. we have removed. We cannot waste the resource.
Sir, main abhi aa raha hu aapke paas.
Water and for that gas is required. We also removed. We also saved this kind of. That's why this is a green sodium extract.
Jyoti madam, what is your opinion? You are only lady member here, but your safety is
important. Nice product for the 12th class student. Mm-hmm. Because they are new to the laboratory, they do less experiment, mm-hmm. and this is very dangerous for them. Using the
this is dangerous or conventional method?
Using
the old conventional method. Don't say this. No, the conventional method, and yes, is dangerous.
This is very good for them.
In what sense, madam?
So in safety.
For safety purpose.
For the save of material, chemicals, environmental friendly.
Okay.
It's very nice product.
So you recommend that it should go in the hands of students, especially the 12th standard students. Very good, very good. And sir, Invati sir, what is your opinion?
Sir, actually, this is very nice product, because 11th student generally not know that how the explosive reaction will affect together.
Yes.
So it's very easy, it could see, it could handle it, and as well as give nice results.
Sir, apart from you are a reputed scientist in nano emulsion, but what is your opinion about this new product?
It is very good for initial level of students because they are new to carrying out experiments.
So for graduate, postgraduate, this is not of any use?
No sir, it is more of help to students because they are new in conducting experiments and accidents are more likely to happen with the 11th level students. So they will.
Sir, Abhishek sir, what do you think?
Safer.
Being a good scientist, no, safer, repeating, may be a parroting approach.
Yeah.
But what is innovative approach in your mind? Only saying safer, this, what is innovation, innovative?
It is 5-in-1 apparatus.
How come, sir?
It reduces the use of wire dish, it reduces the use of china dish, fusion tube.
So only reducing the science?
No, sir,
I do not agree to your point. It means someone is reducing it is a science. It's been taught like a scientist that in what manner you can say yes, it is a really some kind of a good invention which will create its own direction or its own science in the especially as madam is saying that safer for children to the up to postgraduate level. In what way it is? What merit you find in this, in that context?
These are the merits, actually.
What merits, in your opinion?
I already told you.
Achha, okay.
See, whenever you are using fusion tube, first thing is that when we are heating, when the students are heating, they don't know how much amount of heat is required. So whenever the sodium metal melts, it comes out. Okay, and the sodium metal, the melted sodium metal is always there on the desk. So whenever water or something spills, accident are going to happen at that point of time.
Can you hold this in your hands and can you explain?
And this reduces because the sodium metal is inside it and it has been held tightly through this perforated, this one
is a stopper, passel stopper.
So,
because it's a passel at the bottom.
Yes. So when the sodium metal melts, there is no chance of the metal to come outside this. Mm-hmm. So first,
it's with thermodynamics is also involved, kinetics is also involved, along with other science. Sir, Shantilal sir, what is your opinion about this?
This is a wonder in science.
How sir? How it is wonder? A small thing is a wonder.
this is totally based on the green chemistry.
That is true.
It reduces the resources, then it is safer, not harmful to the students.
Those
are coming in the 11th or 12th. They are initial. So they are just keeping in mind that they are very safer and they are enjoying the science.
Oh my God!
At the start level, so it is.
Once in the laboratory, I find I am 100% safe and secured. Then definitely I can enjoy the work in the laboratory.
Yes,
very great, sir. Sir, BK sir, what do you think about this?
It is very excellent product as compared to conventional method.
Yes, sir. In what sense, sir?
So many process after we get sodium extract.
You are right. Sir is very right because in conventional method, multi-step operation. Somewhere adding itself, sir.
Yes.
I appreciate that,
sir.
Adding sodium in adding many ignition tube in, sodium in many things is also a difficult process.
Yes.
Thank you, sir. So it is means I
yes.
appreciate his work.
Thank you.
Sir, can you get it fitted into this? So, Milan sir, now you have to, this thing, you have already seen the science.
Yes.
And from this, our all scientists who are reputed scientists here, their life is a science only. That's why they are sacrificing this time here.
Yes.
Otherwise, they would have taken some job assignments. Everyone is sacrificing their life for creating something. And madam has come all the way from New Delhi to this side. And only for doing something. So, that's why, madam, can you go ahead further? Can you go ahead further? And what did you do after this? It in your hands?
Adding water, we have to add this compound.
Can you ask why showing this in this thing?
Switch
it. But why you go further, madam? Switch
it.
Yes. Some written, na? Yes, madam. Yes, madam. What you please ask her?